clone of me too, huh? I guess this means I'll be fighting myself. When was this clone made, I wonder? How much of my information has been copied into its cells? If it was made after Elder Kai helped awaken my hidden power, I might have some trouble taking it down. It'd really help me out if it was made before I pulled out the Z-Sword. Or the level I was at the last time Frieza showed up. You don't really seem like you're gonna engage me in conversation, do you? There's no point in just standing here. I'll have to judge its power by fighting it. I have to be careful not to get too distracted when fighting this thing.
Your best shot. I gotta say, you're a natural. One more time. Excellent work. How about this?
See
you. Hey. Get rid of this quick.
Hey! 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 Hey!
Maximum power!
someone's fired. You got the hang of this quick. I'm impressed.
You're not getting
one
away.
More time. Nice. Good job.
What you've all been waiting for.
One more time.
Yeah. You're good. Don't toy with me.
Dang it.
Not even close.
That's odd. Vegeta should be close by. He's got to be around here somewhere.
Hey, look over there!
Vegeta! Time to finish what I started!
Damn it!
Who's there?
Well, if it isn't the welcome wagon. And I was so close to. I wanted to off this impermanent prince before that woman could turn him into an hors d'oeuvre.
What is he talking about?
Although, that wouldn't change your pitiful fate as the main course, would it? In fact, I may as well
exterminate all of you now!
Wait, Lord Frieza, please! Allow your humble servant to assist.
Return!
I guess the more things change, the more they stay the same, huh?
And they do this, why again?
Well, impressive.
Now then, it will be my pleasure to watch all of you perish.
Anybody's guess!
I can see now why Cell was struggling so much. You have done quite well to tap into this much power.
Sorry, Frieza. Looks like you're the one that's going to be doing the dying today. But before we blast you into microscopic pieces, you're going to tell us something.
Oh? Pray tell?
When you said we'd be that woman's main course, what did you mean? Because as I see it, Android 21 is just trying to kill us.
Very well. I suppose I should reward you for that stimulating scuffle.
No, Lord Frieza. There's no need to divulge information to the enemy.
No need to worry. I merely want to fan the flame of fear that is to consume them. That woman. You refer to her as Android 21, if I am not mistaken. She fully devours warriors, which adds their strength to hers. It's a simply remarkable process.
You're kidding!
Serious. She turns the victims into candied treats. Just cruel, if you want my opinion.
I see. So that's what her scheme is.
Yeesh. I mean, talk about bizarre.
That's not too different from Cell or Boo.
Well then, if that's the case, we're pretty lucky to have found these guys before Android 21 could gobble them down.
Oh, stop all your silly nonsense. I won't become Norseman 21. More trouble before you, Kratos.
Think you can get away from us, Frieza?
Captain Phoenix.
At once, my lord. Fool them. Paralyze them. Damn it. This again.
But frozen.
Bring us such sweet sorrow. Thank you. We'll see each other soon.
I see. A lot has happened while I was out. Still, letting Frieza slither away like that proves you're nothing but soft. You were made painfully aware of Guldo's power when you fought him on Namek.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Vegeta! I don't think you have room to talk right now. While you were sleeping like a Saiyan log, everyone was out fighting for the world.
Maybe we could just save the marital squabbles for later, huh?
I know, you're right. It's been some time since 21 flew off.
Yeah, and if what Frieza said is true, 21 should be a lot stronger by now.
That's right. It's high time you pull the plug on that oversized blender.
Yeah, but we can't get a fix on 21's power. We don't know what we're dealing with yet.
It doesn't matter how strong 21 gets. I'm sending her to the trash compactor.
There he goes again.
Really, Vegeta? You were napping this whole time. You've never seen Android 21 in action.
Kakarot! Just shut it!
Look, we're glad you're on board, Vegeta. But you'd better get used to linking before taking on 21. Remember, without linking, we're utterly powerless. That's certainly no way to fight. We don't know where the waves are coming from. We just have to accept it.
Okay, settle down, everyone. And that goes for you too, Vegeta. Piccolo's the one who saved your butt when Frieza was about to fry you. I think you owe him some thanks.
Oh, he acted on his own. I don't recall asking for help. Oh, is that how it is? Well, good. Because the thought of being thanked by you makes me want to hurl.
What was that?
Nice comeback, Vegeta.
So, guys, it's time. Game plan! Let's clean up the baddies that we know are out there already. Look, we can't afford to let 21 chomp them down and then get even
stronger. Good thinking. And fighting those clones, that would be some good link practice,
too. The very thought of fighting with someone else in my body is just sickening. But I'll let it slide this once.